before you to tell a truth most dire. There lurks a traitor in our midst who hath invoked the captain's ire. Don't deserve no mercy, we ought to shoot him with a gun. But I am not an evil man, so first let's have a little fun. We'll tie that scoundrel to a rope and throw him overboard. Drag him underneath the ship, a terrifying, deadly trip.
Kill all that filthy landlubber, send him down to the depths below. Make that bastard walk the plank with a bottle of rum and a yo-ho-ho. Kill all that filthy landlubber, send him down to the depths below. Make that bastard walk the plank with a bottle of rum and a yo-ho-ho.
Be cozy on the pier.
Get some candy floss.
Oh, We might meet some resistance here in Exodar. They seem to know where we are this time.
So waiting for the pier! Rah!
Good idea.
Some are waiting.
With a PvP on now,
he's running. Totem.
Wait a minute, I'll wait for the rest of you. Suddenly realised it was Free Alliance I was running beside.
I just remember, I don't know where I'm going.
Does anyone?
Happen to the right, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Crystal hallway.
Yep.
Going in.
There he is.
Killed Ali.
We need to kill the allies with the gangers at the back, upstairs. Can you tell I don't really PvP on bubs?
Goddamn fear.
This boss really doesn't.